Subway Surfers.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's see. I'm bringing my computer and my phone to Florida. That's right, I'm going to Florida.
With that, yes. Nah, just kidding. I'll vlog their daily. Maybe daily, but still, I'll vlog their past. And also, I might record some videos. Let's say, some games, like Terraria, some Surfers. So right now, I'm playing Subway Surfers, and I'm at about 600,000 and yeah. So
let's go. Okay. So I'm at whatever. So I already used my one key because, well, I fucking suck. But see, you know me, I have to just do it. Have to be good at this game. I mean, I'm still like really good. I mean, as you could see, I'm still learning. I haven't even beaten my high score yet. Wow. Where did you come from, you big fat dude? Alright. Now we are just gonna... be recording some clips on the airplane next week, but I have to put it on no audio because, well, that's how I do it. No audio. And I'll have to put it on airplane mode, which will be nice. No, no, it won't. I have 4G, so hopefully where I'm going, my 4G will work. Because I could go to McHenry and get McHenry County in Chicagoland, and like, like, I have to use my dad's phone, even though I have 4G, chips, and yeah. Alright, so I still have about, I don't know, like, a minute. Still to go till I beat my high score. I am so gonna beat my high score because I still have 9 hoverboards left. So, and I know when I'm in trouble or not. Like, and the one time that I died, it was like I got tipped, and then I tipped another thing, which can't do. But it was only one key. I still have 10 left. That equals 2 more revives. I had 10 keys, and then, you know, I got one more from the subway. Because, well. Alright. Where are those power jumpers? Because my third goal is pick up 4 power jumpers in one run. 2 left. Come on. Come on. give me them. Like, is it that hard? 100,000 left. Yeah. Yes. It's rewarding me. Enough's that. It knows that I'm gonna beat my own high score. It knows that 4,000 coins pretty much equals 100,000. It knows that. It pretty much knows that I already beat my high score. It's like, I could die right now. And this is amazing. Alright, I'm gonna check on this stumble. No! Alright, I'm pretty much skipping number one. Three mystery boxes is pretty easy. I've done four in one run, so I could probably do three pretty easy. Rip. Oh my god. I'm hoverboarding. I'm doing really bad all of a sudden. But I still beat my high score. But I'm doing it really bad. Like, that's not good. I'm trying to beat Diamond. It's gonna be pretty hard because I wasted all my revives already. Which sucks. It really does. So. I feel like I could beat this guy. Bam. I know when I'm in trouble and when I'm not. Are you kidding me? I jumped. Well, that sucks. See, I got a new high score on you. I'm top of the gold. Alright, these guys are like really good. So I'm gonna put it down. Alright, so what I am doing right now is I'm skipping this and this. And that. I am not stupid. Spend 8,000 coins. Nah. No. I don't have 8,000 coins. I'm just gonna skip you. No. No, not coins. But I still have those. And I do those really easily. No. Let's see if we can do better than last run. Like, I mean, only get 2 revives, but that's besides the point. And my game crashed. Well, that's great. Subway Surfer stitched me. Great. You know? Coming back, I'm gonna be better than ever. Mm. tired still, and I need to go eat breakfast. So, yes, this will be the end of this video here. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button and subscribe if you want to see more Subway Surfers, games. I don't know. Has been my last 31. Tuning out right now. See you all later.